we're good. Just everything I thought it would be.
I know. Right?
It's getting worse, so.
I know.
It's getting harder to get the cable to go through, so eventually he's going to have to do something.
Yeah, that would be nice.
I'll put it on the report again. For the 100th time. I have a question for you.
I have an answer.
Beautiful. These plants here, do they come back every year for you?
The morning glories?
Yeah.
Those ones? Actually, this turns into a seed pod.
Oh, it does.
Like all of the flowers. So they just reseed themselves.
Right.
Every year.
So every year it comes back.
Yep.
Well.
They're pretty, right?
Yeah, I grow them, but I made a mistake. I was growing them in pots. So now. No. I grew them on the deck, right? In a big pot. I bought the seeds for it, right?
Yep.
So.
And I started out with just the blue ones, the really pretty blue ones that you can get. But then the neighbor was like, oh, morning glories, and she planted white ones and purple ones, so now I have no blue ones.
That's how it goes. And another little friend we have is Mr. Squirrel. If you plant bulbs, he may take them to your neighbor.
Yeah, they don't eat daffodils though.
No, but.